He's still up here. Or something's up here.
Oh.
He's moving.
Oh, I see.
He's moving.
Everyone, welcome back to another Brookster Watches. Brookster here, and I have a very serious question for you. Do you believe in Bigfoot? Do you? Honestly. Do you think it's all a hoax from the very beginning? Let me know down in the comments below, okay? Because this episode is going to be all about Bigfoot. We're going to watch some really, really scary Bigfoot footage. Really captivating from what I've seen of it. And we're going to listen to some Bigfoot stories. Okay? So, yeah. Let's go ahead and dive on in. Do not forget to hit that like button. Subscribe. Hit that notification bell when you do subscribe so you can be notified when I do come out with these kinds of videos. Okay? Make sure to hit that like button. But most importantly, subscribe. Okay? All right, let's dive on in. All right, guys. This video is called Unbelievable Bigfoot Sighting. You won't believe what happened next by Dark Waters, okay? All of the videos are down, like the links are down in the description box below. Make sure you go check it out and give it a like, okay?
What amazes me is all the time people say that there's no clear evidence of Bigfoot. There's no clear evidence of Dogman. There's no clear evidence of anything. Here's another clear piece of evidence. Something clearly jumps down out of this tree, takes off running to the left as you can see, and then makes a hard right and turns into the woods. It's not that there's not any evidence. It's just that you guys want the perfect piece of evidence.
Call it out.
Someone else to convince you that this is real.
Now, this one is called Bigfoot on Camera Cliff Jumping, and it's by Squatch Washers. Make sure to go give them a like, okay? I see it immediately. There he is. Or she. She. This one is called Todd Standing's Real Bigfoot Footage, I guess. So, yeah, let's go ahead and watch this.
If it was all that I got, it would have never been proven as Bigfoot. Here's one of the photographs. This looks like an artist's drawing, but it's not. It's actually a photograph. I just had to crank up the contrast and brightness and saturation so you could have a good look and see his eyes and his nose and his fur.
So this one is called A Bigfoot Juvenile. What do you think this is? And it's by Saroy. I'm sorry if I'm not saying that right. Sasquatch Short Stories. Wow, that's a lot of S's. Anyway, let's go ahead and watch. What is that? What is that?
Is that a bear? It's not moving. What is that? What is it?
Oh! What? I didn't see it move, but it almost looks like a growth on the tree that kind of looks like a bear hugging it. Because sometimes, like, those growths on the tree can, like, bubble out like that and stuff. Do you know what I'm saying? That's kind of what it looked like, but I couldn't tell. But it looked like it had fur and stuff. It looked like a bear hugging a tree, so.
Yeah, this just really doesn't feel right. Oh my god, did I catch that on camera?
What?
No, I saw that.
Or is that like a beehive, maybe? But you would hear like buzzing? Maybe it's like an old beehive? I don't know. That's kind of eludes me right there, but I don't know. That's just all I can think. Anyway.
Okay, I'm leaving.
She's leaving. bye.
Shit.
She said, bye, Felicia. Bye. But it, honestly, to me, I thought it looked like a growth. Okay, so I don't know. But I didn't see it move or anything. Maybe we could go back and watch it. Or you go back and watch it and prove me wrong. I don't know.
Bigfoot sighting in San Gabriel, California, 2020. In 2020, a hiker in the San Gabriel Wilderness in California pulled out his camera to record the stunning landscape, but as he pans around, he spots something in the trees below and zooms in. The large creature appears to be about 10 to 15 feet, although strangely it doesn't appear to move. The area is not usually known for Bigfoot sightings. However, in 2018, a woman walking in San Bernardino Mountains, located about 70 miles east of San Gabriel, claims she also spotted a Sasquatch up in a tree. Here she is speaking about her experience.
My daughters were about 10, 20 feet behind me, and as I turn around, I'm looking straight, and I see the creature on that tree. So what I do is I continue walking closer to try to tell myself, am I seeing a shadow, a tree stump? At that point, I see his head turn, so I know that I'm not looking at a shadow. And this is where I stop, and this is where everything pretty much happened. This is where my daughter videotaped from your angle.
I swear to God. Mom?
What? I kind of see something.
Yeah.
Could they be the same creature, or is there a more plausible explanation?
This video is called RMSO Bigfoot, Top 6 Sasquatch Captured on Video, and it's by Rocky Mountain Sasquatch. So let's go ahead and watch it.
Saskatchewan Sasquatch Captured on Video. Miles filmed this Bigfoot from his car in the Thunderchild First Nations area of Saskatchewan. He thought it was a black bear when it first emerged from the tree line. He soon realized the creature was bipedal and nearly 9 feet tall. Miles had the wits about him to be able to pick up his phone and start recording a video before the creature disappeared behind a hill and tree line. Great job, Miles.
Great job, Miles.
Squeaky thermal. In April 2009, Michael Green shot 3 minutes of video through a thermal imager.
This fellow will lost somebody I know. Bless him.
Footage was filmed in the Uwari National Forest in North Carolina. Green, a retired Chief of State fraud investigator, had been searching for Sasquatch for the past 20 years and believes he finally found proof of the elusive beast. In 2008, he briefly saw the creature in the National Forest, and over the next year, frequently returned, trying to encourage it to show its face again. He camped out overnight and left out bananas, apples, peanut butter, Zagnut bars, and little squeaky toys, hence the squeaky thermal as the clip is known. His patience finally paid off when at around 11:30 p.m. on April 28, 2009, Green heard rustling in the woods. He set up the thermal imager and put it on a tripod with a digital video recorder and left
the area. That's the old Bigfoot!
He then parked up and waited 2 hours before returning. By this time, the battery on the imager was dead, but the bait was gone.
This one is the old one. I forget who it's by, but it's like one of the very first Bigfoot sightings, or the very first. I don't know what it is. It's like debatable if it's like Hollywood stage filmed or whatever, but they say it's female. So, if you can see that. Anyway.
Before we show you what was recorded, it's worth noting that a thermal imager only sees images made by heat.
Yeah.
So for example, if a man was dressed in a costume, the image would be patchy and irregular, as his costume would suppress the body heat, whereas a naked man or other creature would appear primarily as a solid color. Take a look. Green estimates the creature was around 7.5 feet tall, although it's hard to be exact. It took one of the Zagnut bars before retreating backwards and then reappearing, swaying slowly back and forth. Is this, as some have suggested, an actual Sasquatch, or some other unidentified creature. What do you think?
Or a homeless person? Hungry? Now, some of these videos are by Top Fives. It's under 10 shocking Bigfoot sightings and encounters. I'm not going to show all of them, of course, but there are some. So, as always, link in the description box below. Please go give it a like and subscribe, okay?
The Hickory Bigfoot Sighting. In August 2019, Hickory resident and Bigfoot hunter Doug Teague filmed what he claims was one of the clearest...
Is this in Hickory, North Carolina? Because there's a Hickory, North Carolina, very close to where I live.
...videos of a North Carolina Bigfoot ever seen. He was checking some trail cams when he heard a loud knocking sound in the distance. As he got closer, he spotted an unrecognizable creature on top of a ridge and started to record it. He then followed the huge creature's footprints and took casts of them. Take a look.
He's still up here. Something's up here.
Oh.
He's moving.
Oh, I see.
He's moving. Daisy, come here. Daisy, come here. I want to do a quick little video here. Me and Crazy Daisy has followed these tracks. This is the best one of them. I'm going to try to cast it. Stepped on a limb. And it goes. Let's see. Here's one.
See it.
Here.
What? I can't make that out. Oh, I see.
Let's see.
That is a weird looking footprint.
So another one. Right here. You can see a little bit where it's meshed. See the toes.
Kinda.
Doug claims as he approached the creature, it started throwing stones at him. Not something a bear or any other animal would do. Later, the footprint casts were looked at by an anthropologist who thought that...
They do say they throw stones and stuff, like when you're in their territory, like they throw stones at you to like make you go away. That's very interesting.
Prints belong to a creature around 15 foot tall. Other experts agreed the footprints look genuine. So what do you think Doug saw? Could it really be a Bigfoot? Or just another elaborate hoax?
Could be. Right. This one is called Bigfoot Savage Snarl. Caught on camera. The proof is out there. It's by the Unexplained Zone. So make sure, as always, go down to the description box. Because all these are listed in the description box. And go give it a like, okay? And subscribe if you would like.
Recording himself during a routine mushroom hunt in the woods of northern Illinois. The man is startled by a strange and scary sound seemingly coming from nearby. Huh? It's a long, drawn-out howl. It lasts about 9 seconds.
What the actual fuck is that? What the heck? I've never heard an animal sound like that. That has to be like a human or a Sasquatch. Let me know what you think it is.
Certainly sounds like an animal of some kind. The mushroom hunter pans his camera back and forth to see if he can spot anything, but sees nothing.
I think it's time to go.
So this I would characterize as a yell or a scream, which does fit into the paradigm of the Bigfoot world. Aggressiveness, I would say whatever is making the sound is trying to scare this person out of its area.
Oh my gosh. That is crazy. That didn't sound like any other animal or anything that I've ever heard before ever in my life. Yeah, that's a Sasquatch for sure. This one is called Bigfoot Caught Staring at Camera, Then Disappears. It's by Squatch Watchers. That's hard to say. I think I've seen it. shit. Oh, that's creepy as hell. Either that or a shadow man. Oh, that's creepy.
Wait, what?
May 2015, a local horticulturalist is...
My thoughts exactly, like, what the hell? That, oh, hell no. No. All right. Well, there you have it, guys. That was some of the creepiest Bigfoot sightings, stories, and footage that you're ever going to see, probably. Well, hopefully in the future, there'll be more. What do you think, guys? Do you think Bigfoot is real? Do you think Bigfoot is fake? Do you think it's just all a scam? Let me know in the comments below, okay? Don't forget to hit that like button, share, subscribe. And also, don't forget to check out the channels mentioned below down in the description box, okay? Always posting links to those channels. So make sure you go give it a like, all right? And until the next time.